The conservatory. I wanted to visit this place with Wyman.
Thank you. After trying to make greyhounds for weeks, she gave up. You should have seen the twisted things she made. All snouts and teeth and tails.
That's just the way it is, dear Camellia. Delilah wears the outsider's mark. What she can do flows down to us.
It doesn't seem fair.
Think about working your fingers wide, weaving nets, or raising cows to slaughter. Any of the gifts we receive is better than living under the boot.
That's true and fine. A wise way to look at things. But it won't help Lucinda rise any higher in Delilah's favor.
What?
This is interesting.
No one else has thought of. Maybe something with gull's eyes or the bladder of a cat. Wasn't mutton. I don't care what anybody says. I know mutton, and that wasn't it.
Oh. What happened to Jindosh? I'm told he's a gibbering idiot now.
I don't know, Delilah. Forgive me.
No, my dear. It's a loss. But I doubt he had anything more to give us.
Sokolov was taken away as well.
Who would want that ancient fool? Never mind. How goes the communion? I am hungry to whisper into the ears of the oracular sisters.
My influence grows. Last night, I walked through a dream with one of them, and we drank from a fountain in the town where she was born.
Vice Overseer Byrne's suspicions were right.
This business with Jindosh won't affect things.
No. He continued to tinker with the lenses. Thicker, thinner, more opaque. It was tiresome to watch. I still have the old lenses and cast-off parts piled in my workshop. But Jindosh finished some time ago. The rest is up to me, learning to use the machine. The tricky thing, touching the void through such a device.
Blood and biscuits. I look forward to using it myself once you're ready.
Will you visit soon?
Perhaps. Dunwall Tower is mostly in hand. The High Overseer won't be a problem anymore. And there's the matter of my own project. I grow more excited with each brushstroke. When I come to Karnaca, we'll drink an ocean of good wine and stay tight as a boiled owl.
I look forward to it.
For now, I need your eyes on the Duke. At least until we have the sisters under control. There's no one else I trust. I'll reach out to you again on the morrow. Farewell.
Goodbye, Delilah. My Empress.
Corpse? What in the world?
These odd lenses might be linked to what Ashworth is working on.
An advantageous marriage and years of childbearing. They promised me to a man three times my age who wheezed on about our wedding night. But a curious thing happened on the way to the altar, Delilah. From the first time I slipped out of the manor in the dead of night, there was no returning to my cage. Looking at the stars and drinking wine on a rooftop, I was free. Instead of seeing the overseers for marriage, I visited my father's banker and raced away from my old life toward Delilah. Those were the Coven's glory days.
feels a little scratchy. Maybe some steep forage and chamomile will do the trick. unsafe. Hours and times, you have to learn to see the worst instead of just
right. It feels damp.
The spell won't work.
Heavy.
No matter how many goose
feathers could be a squadron coming in.
Oh, look at that.
This looks important. I wonder what it does.
Who is this man, Kieran Jindosh? And what power does he hold over Brianna?
They're just jealous.
Lovers?
Perhaps, but that wouldn't give him any power over Brianna. Jindosh is an ally, an agent of the Duke, gifted in the ways of natural philosophy. Together, the... Oh, this seems interesting. what they mean. Let's have a look around. Tincture. It's good in spells and all that, but she might want to rinse that foul mouth of hers with it too.
Thank you.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
Her magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton, 3 years ago. Across the aisles, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the Oracular Order. The Overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
Jindosh was tiresome. How does this even work?
Touch of the void. Delilah. It was everything I had. No. That's it. I'm done. Leave me alone. You've ruined me. That's it. That's it. I'm no threat to you now. To anyone. Leave me be.
As if you could ever hide your face from me, Emily. Little Black Sparrow, free from your cage at last.
It's done. Brianna Ashworth is no longer a witch.
You villain! You don't even know what you've done. A great bloom wilts and fades from the world.
Delilah, I will take apart everything you've built until I have what's mine.
Oh, Brianna. I don't believe we will speak again. The thought of seeing you reduced to such a pale, sad thing. It's too much to bear. I hate you for this, child.
I'm not only going to restore things to the way they were. I'm going to make them better.
Thank you.
What a pleasant surprise to see you again.
Welcome back.
I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
A fair deal.
Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you. Flies are worse here than any district in Kanaka. And it used to be such a prosperous district, too. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. All those valuable artworks locked up in the conservatory where no one can see them. Truly a shame. It's a pleasure to have such a unique young lady in our store. The district is so quiet since the conservatory was closed. I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase. To wrap it for you, I suppose. Excellent choice. Please visit again soon.
So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good.
But Emily, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
Isn't that a requirement for citizenship?
What I've got to say is not a joke. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit. Which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now. But I felt like you should know. There are things I regret.
All right, Megan. Thank you for opening up. If only a little.
I'm starting to feel like you deserve it. Are you ready to leave now?
Yes. Let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos. And Delilah.
For several years, Delilah's been here, getting stronger, turning people against me. Why didn't I see it coming? What was I doing during that time? Pretending to listen at court, ruling through an army of bureaucrats, waiting for the next chance to get free of Dunwall Tower. Well, now I'm free. If only I could go back. Aramis Stilton was once an ally of the Duke. The owner of Karnaca's mines, Stilton lives in a fortified bunker at the heart of the Dust District. No one's seen him for years, since around the time Delilah started making her moves. But whether Stilton's alive or dead, his home holds the key to Delilah's immortality.
mind is finally clearing. Now I can return to my work here, helping those who need it the most. What can I say about what you've done for me? Saved me from madness and, worse, from giving in to a life of sadistic brutality. How could I ever repay you for that? Given who you are and what you're in Karnaca to do, I can only say good luck. The city, the country, the Empire, everyone is counting on you. I'll send something special for you, by way of courier. I hope it helps.
Me talking to myself like the old loon I am. Ashworth, the Duke, making his out in the city, but I'll explain. So many years. I never expected to feel so tired. I came to Karnaca for the food and the clean air. Now this.
Paolo's not that old, but there's so much living written into the lines of his face.
Visiting the Royal Conservatory got us closer to understanding Delilah's secret. Now for the next step.
The Dust District. I've read about the winds coming through the cleft in Shindaray Peak, how the city uses it for windmills and mining operations.
To see the cliffs rising up again. To watch the dust storms. This is over. I'm going back to Tibia. I haven't been home in so long.
Aramis Stilton's home looks more like a bunker than a mansion. The Vice Overseer for Karnaca, Liam Byrne.
I need to know why Delilah can't be killed. Everything we've learned implies that something strange happened at Aramis Stilton's home 3 years ago, but then he disappeared.
Stilton lived in a bunker, kept secure by a fancy lock made by Jindosh. Maybe inside you'll learn more about how to stop Delilah.
But I have to get there first, through a ruin created by the Duke, where my father grew up.
Megan had an intriguing idea. Paolo is leader of the Howlers. He wants Vice Overseer Byrne killed. And of course, Byrne wants Paolo dead too. Both groups will attack you on sight, but walk in with the corpse of their chief enemy, and they'll treat you like family.
Do you think they'll help me get into Aramis Stilton's home?
I'm pretty sure that will work.
Seeing this place and these people, I can feel my perspective changing. How will I be different after this?
was that?
Ready now?
Ready.
We'll take Megan's skiff closer.
Who was the man I'm after? Aramis Stilton?
An ally to the old Duke. Loyal and smart. Stilton helped build modern Karnaca with those silver mines. Started as a miner, and worked his way up until he was a prince of industry. But now the new Duke drives the mine crews night and day. Dust falls non-stop onto the district, what was once prosperous. Now in ruins.
I suppose the Duke doesn't care, as long as he sips from silver cups.
And what are the cups at Dunwall Tower made from, Empress? In any case, you'll have to pass through the Dust District to reach Stilton's home. Maybe he's still in there, or maybe he's dead. You reach the Dust District. She'll tell you more. I'll wait here with this skiff and take you back to the Dreadful Whale after you finish.